Yeah, I mean, we're all excited to get going. We've been together a lot from this summer to the preseason. You know, I think we've made great strides as a basketball team and a program over the last couple weeks and months. And, you know, our guys are ready to go play against somebody else. We've got an older group with Eric Carter and Darian Bryant. It's been great having Kevin Anderson back leading the group. So we got a heck of a challenge tomorrow night going down to Maryland against a really good basketball team, a tough environment. I talked to our guys about, you know, believing in what we're doing, believing in each other. I'm really proud of the chemistry we have, kind of the synergy on both ends of the floor, and we're going to go down there and let it rip and have fun.
Just the group we have back, I think, with the older guys and the young guys that came in and learned right away, it should be exciting. We really have, I think, a full roster now and full together of a team, if that makes sense, to go out and compete day in and day out, and we're just excited to play somebody else.
Yeah, I think for us on the defensive end, you know, the defensive backboard and transition defense are the areas that we've really worked hard on the last couple of days as we prep for Maryland, try to get in a good flow on the offensive end and just, you know, stay in the game. I think from each four-minute segment, have fun, play hard, you know, stick to our game plan and execute on both ends of the floor.
Yeah, I think our emphasis is just playing our game and not worrying about them. If we execute on our end, the rest will take care of itself. And staying in character and focusing on just one play at a time.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we're learning a lot about our group and, you know, obviously losing Ryan Allen for about 2 months, looking at some combinations, got some younger guys in there with Ithiel Horton, Matt Barreto, Alex Novakovic. We're getting some experience with that sophomore and junior class playing together and looking at a lot of different lineup combinations. I thought we really improved from our first scrimmage to the second one. We've had a good 10 days of practice since our last scrimmage to kind of fine-tune some things on both ends of the floor. And we're excited to get going. It's a great time of year, college basketball season starting up. What an opportunity for us to be able to go down 95 against a really good Big Ten basketball team with the tradition that they have. And so we're going to go down there and have fun.